Well, you know, they say modern problems call for modern solutions. And here, you got two pull-up bars, a squat rack, a lat machine, a classic swing, and most importantly, the bench press in the back. But what I really want to show you guys is a new basketball trick.
All right. Let's say you've been going behind the back all game. You know, you think your defender's ready for it. This time what we're gonna do is when we go behind the back, we're gonna pop the ball up with our back leg, we're gonna catch it somewhere over here, and then yeah.
All right, ready? Ah!